Imagine this, going to another country, a new school, and not knowing anybody but your family. Well, I had to do this when I was 4 years old. We had to do this because my dad had to move because of his work. And my mom, for some reason, she decided to go with him and take us along. Well, we moved to Okinawa, Japan. It was different for me because I was used to America. That's where I was born and where I was most comfortable being. And Japan was totally different. Some of it's hard to remember because it was quite a while ago. But I remember some parts, such as the horrifying fruit bats that always flew around. Now there was usually always a zip line, ranging from carnivals, parks, even the school. But my favorite site attraction would be the Gajimura Treehouse Diner, which is an actual treehouse with a restaurant. It was so beautiful in Japan, but there were some things that I had never experienced before being a little kid. Like driving on the opposite side of the road. They would drive on. That's really different if you're from America, where you grow up, driving on the right side of the road. Another thing that I experienced while I was there was seeing clear water in the ocean for the very first time. That may not seem as cool, but to me, I absolutely love the water. It was so amazing. But the strangest to me was the language, because I grew up with the English language, and it was especially hard when sometimes they wouldn't even speak with words. They just speak with their body. And you're just like, what in the world are they doing? Well, even though it's really cool, it was really confusing. But the main part I remember is the school. Our school was called the Kenshin Crushers. Our mascot was a ship. That's different because here they're mostly animals. The school wasn't really that different because it was an American military-based school. Even though our school wasn't that different, we did go on a field trip to an actual Japanese school. It was really different because they were small compared to our school. Our school was relatively big. And it only had Japanese kids, where our school was a different range of multi-races. And they had a lot of words that, like, I had no idea that they were words. I just thought they were scribbles. But now I know that wasn't the case. Even though I was only there for a short time, I'd much rather stay here and enjoy the memories that I have today and hold on to the memories from the past. I plan on going there sometime again because my dad and my brothers still live there. But for now, I still have to stay here and hold on to the exciting memories from the past.